the Bondo ape? Because I know there was some controversy behind that, and there's some people that sort of denied its existence.
There's no denying that they existed, right? There was this insular gigantism that took place within this group of chimpanzees. You know, that's all, like, known and documented. It was natural selection that led to these animals being different and isolated and turning into larger, more aggressive chimpanzees. That's my understanding of it.